Let me start my introduction with a quote.